the dog breeds that need the most grooming? Old English Sheepdog. This dog has a double coat that needs almost constant brushing to stay free of knots and matting. Husky. Huskies also have double coats and need frequent grooming, especially if they live anywhere warmer than Siberia, where they were bred to thrive. Bichon Frise. This dog's coat is made of hair rather than fur and needs regular brushing to prevent painful tangles, along with monthly bathing and scissoring. Poodle and poodle mixes, like golden doodles. These dogs need visits to the groomers every 2 to 3 weeks. Afghan Hound. This dog's very long fur needs constant care to stay tangle-free. Portuguese Water Dog. These dogs are active and also have hair rather than fur, which grows continually and requires regular brushing, bathing, and trimming. The Puli. This Hungarian breed has a thick, corded coat that needs constant grooming. The Commodore. Another Hungarian breed, Commodores also have thick, corded coats that resemble dreadlocks. They don't need brushing, but you do have to keep their coat clean while the cords form and then separate the cords to prevent painful matting. Got a question on which dog breeds need the most grooming? Let us know in the comments.